have ERAs under two. And first pitch swinging for Bohorquez. This could be two. 6-4-3 as Munoz got back down on the bag for the double play. So Washburn. And opposite field hits it well to right field. And it's off the wall. Jovetic around third, he'll stay there. And it's a double for Emery, who keeps right on rolling. Washburn, his third strikeout of the day, first out of the inning.
That'll
triple this year, 12 runs scored. And opposite field for a base hit. Nice job by Villaroman. Just there he goes. Pitches a ball, throw to second. Not in time, is it? Field way back there, and it is gone. A grand slam for Nick Jovetic, and it's 5-2 USF. What an at bat for Jovetic! And on the eighth pitch, here with two home runs and four RBIs. Hit hard to third. Urata makes a great play. Gets the force at second base. Second, 2-for-3 on the day. There goes Winkler to second base. And the ball gets away from Bacho. It'll be a stolen base for Winkler. Winkler's innings for the season. Two hits and two strikeouts. And that is right back at him. I think he got the glove up. And a nice play by Bohorquez. It's short. Score him. Yeah. hit pretty well to center. Bill Roman turning around, looking up, and it is gone. A two-run homer for Dawson Baccio. His second home run of the season. RBIs number 10 and 11. And that cuts the U.S. Grounder to short. The Jorquez. High throw to first. And everybody's safe. Here's the 2-1 pitch. Hit hard and into left field. 15th hit of the afternoon for USF.
Bobby, good job.
The one up of Super Mario.
For 11. Sharp ground ball fielded by Winkler. Steps on the back for one. Double play to end the game. And USF picks up their ninth win of the year.